Want to switch accounts on the Xbox app on your PC? Here is how you can do it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. Now, let's get started. First, open the Xbox app and select the user profile on the top left. Click on Sign Out. Now select Sign In and enter the credentials of the new account. If you are automatically getting signed in to the previous account, then type installed apps in the search bar and select the top result. Search Xbox in the search section and look for the Xbox app. Click on the three dots next to the Xbox app and select Advanced Options. Click on Reset and wait for it to finish. Now perform as mentioned earlier to sign in. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solve your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.